The construction of minimalist house on the water was intended to provide a highly comfortable year-round housing for two people or to be a residence for family weekends. The houseboat is built with a clear vision which can be summarized in Corbusier's assertion that human habitation should be a cell with a view of the stars.